Hello everyone, today we will be learning about the difference between taught and contract, right? So taught is basically uncodified law, right? It is still growing. The courts are still creating new taughts, right? Whereas contract law is codified, right? So contract is codified. Basically Indian Contract Act 1872, which talks about the provisions for contract, right? So it's a codified law. Whereas in taught, liquidated damages are claimed. Basically the damages are fixed by court depending upon the facts and circumstances of the cases, right? Whereas in contract, there are liquidated damages are claimed. Basically the damages are fixed between the parties, that if in case the contract is breached, the party will pay a sum of money to the other party, right? Whereas in case of tort, there is privity does not exist, right? So in tort, privity does not exist, but whereas in contract, privity is relevant, as the parties are liable to each other for the breach of contract, right? So if a party breaches the contract, it is liable to the other party, right? In tort, law fixes the duty in torts, right? So, but whereas in contract, parties determine the duty in tort. So in contract, while making the contract, each party determines each other's liabilities and rights, right? So in contract, the parties determine duties, right? So no requirement for free consent in tort, right? Whereas free consent is essential in contract. So before making an agreement, there is an offer and acceptance, right? And in this, the consent of the party should be free without any undue influence, right, or fraud or misrepresentation, right? So there must be a free consent.